October 6, 2016.
Okay, this golden retriever male, not neutered, has a recurring problem of the hematoma, the left and the right. Hematoma refers to the swelling of the blood, swelling under the inside the ear flap. But this hematoma was operated on in January 2014, and it's okay already. Then the owner discovered a scab here, and she pulled out the scab, so there's bleeding. So this one will probably be due to injury from by the dog, because of the infection below. As you can see, there's a small hematoma here as well below, and the whole ear canal is closed up already due to infection and pus. You see a lot of pus, right? A lot of pus here, and that whole thing is swollen. So this part is due to the dog scratching and injuring the ear. Yeah. Okay, now as far as the right one is concerned, the right one was operated in September 2014. The left one was January 2014. And the right one is okay now. You can see the scar here there. But there's no more recurrent. Now the dog's ears is still very dirty, which I don't think you ever clean, right? Do you clean it?
Yeah, my husband cleaned, yeah. Huh? So these few days he's been...
No, it has been cleaned maybe 2 times a week. So I just check with it, the cotton bud. You can go as deep as this. This is a vertical canal. And you can see it never clean. It is
too dirty. Use the cotton ball.
No, what I mean is dirty. You got to put ear ointment, ear drop in. Now this side is swollen, so it'll be harder to go in. You got to come this side. It's harder to go in because it's swollen. Your canal. Then you see the dog reacts to it. Dog not happy. You see the leg? That's the one the leg you can see. This dog is very unhappy with it. Painful. So this part is the one with the pus. Now you can see the whole thing is some pus from inside the ear as well as outside. Now, okay, so now I will come to this recommendation. Now, recommendation is this part is okay, we can treat it. We can treat this part.
I think this is the... This was swollen.
This is a wound. No swelling.
No, this is just the blood from here.
No, this is a wound. Okay, so now this part is swollen, so it's not possible to even for me to scope in to check. Because normally I can check with the scope. I can check the scope. But obviously the whole canal is swollen. As well as there's a hematoma here. Yeah, the hematoma is here. And it's quite a thick one. And there's some bleeding here, so it comes from here. Okay, so now my recommendation is this. We have to open up the hematoma, and for this dog with a chronic ear infection, the best is to open up the vertical canal surgery so that there is ventilation and drainage for the long-term solution. But since now the dog is 11 years old, I wouldn't say anything.
I don't want surgery.
Okay.
No surgery. I don't think he can take it.
No, I'm just saying that the solution, the permanent solution is to open up the ear canal so that there's the drainage from the pus and inside the long canal, the vertical canal. If not, then what we do, we just do the hematoma. But you see, the whole canal is swollen, so it is difficult to go in to flush it. Normally, we have to flush
it. Is there medication to stop the swelling first or what?
We need to cut already because the fellow is... It's bleeding from inside. That is bleeding from here, actually. So, if you want medication, we can bring down the swelling.
But can you clean, do the cleaning first, and then we see how.
Okay, that's what the owner wants. Okay. So, okay, let's stop first. So we give the injection.